Hey guys, what is going on? My name is NoJ456, and first off, I'm just going to show you the official Call of Duty Advanced Warfare teaser trailer for Exo Zombies, the first episode. I'm going to show you it all the way through, and then we're going to go back through, break it down, and get some extra information out of this. So anyway, here we go. So this is where I would be showing you the trailer. I just have to go back and edit this out because Activision asked me to not show you the full entire trailer in the video. So basically, check the video out in the description down below. If you haven't seen the trailer all the way through, I'll still be breaking it down after this. But in this space where I would be showing you the trailer, I'm going to show you the different actors. So the first off is Bill Paxton. He's from The Edge of Tomorrow and a few other places. All of these people are actors and people in real life, the kind of the stars of the show. And you'll see that'll make more sense in just a second here. So Bill Paxton is the first one. John Malkovich from Warm Bodies and movies like Transformers is the next one. Here's a picture of him. You will probably recognize him. And then also, if you're a fan of The Walking Dead, John Berthal, he's basically here, and he's from The Walking Dead, and he's going to be one of the actors playing in Exo Zombies. And last but not least, we have Rose McGowan, and she's not really known for anything too much. Planet Terror and Charmed are some that you might have heard of, but again, here's a picture of her. And let's go back and break down the trailer. I'm sorry I had to cut it out, but again, link in the description if you want to go watch the full thing. So holy crap, that was absolutely amazing, and I don't know about you guys, but I am super, super hyped for this Advanced Warfare DLC. Now, basically, it seems like it's going to be story-based with these four different characters. We have their actual names, so it seems like we're going to progress with these characters all the way through, and they're going to each have their own kind of personality, and that's what this seems like it's going to be. The first couple of shots here just don't show anything special. They just show kind of the infected people and people turning into zombies, everything like that, and the Atlas bomb is what actually created all these kind of mutant zombies. Now, there are two images here that I wanted to kind of slow down, show you guys just in depth what they look like, and the first one is right here. If you take a still screenshot of this one right here, as you can see, the zombies have all different color eyes. Now, whether this is significant or all, it really just depends on the storyline. Honestly, for Exo Zombies, I don't think this is going to have any significance at all with like who controls the zombies. I don't think it's going to be anything like the Treyarch storyline, but I just thought it was kind of interesting to point out that we see green, red, and then orange eyes all kind of taking place in this one single area, and whether these are like different types of zombies, maybe one of them has more health than the other one, maybe it kind of signifies different types of Exo Zombies. I'm not really sure, but either way, I'm very, very excited for this, and it's a possibility that maybe some of them could have like Exo abilities, some of them could get like stealth zombies, some of them would have like stem zombies or kind of the super fast running zombies. Maybe there's different types, I'm not really sure, but either way, it's very, very cool to look at. And let's play it a little bit farther here, and then we end up getting to a clip with kind of like an explosion out from the center. Now, this is a very, very short clip. It literally only goes for about a second, but basically, it raises the question, are there going to be dynamic maps to this? Are there going to be different things you can activate? Are there going to be Easter eggs? This is all kind of a big question to ask. And honestly, I think if they're trying to make this a really, really good series with a storyline and everything like that, I think Easter eggs are going to exist in this. It's not going to be anything like Treyarch's Easter eggs, but again, it's going to be their own take on zombies. This is their own take on zombies. And obviously, Exo Zombies are very, very different from the ones that we are used to. So anyway, I'm very, very excited for this. I'm very, very excited to see what they do with this. And if you guys are too, make sure you leave a like and subscribe for all the latest and greatest zombie information. I will see you guys in the next video, and goodbye.